We've just had Richard. It's going mad. I've been bitten off three times in about 10 minutes. Just got a Spaniard. Dan's just hooked one and dropped it. Richard's playing one. I think it's popper time because they're absolutely everywhere. We've tried all sorts of things. They hit the baits, big minnows, slices, raiders. It's nearly copper time, so these fish are going to be a cocoa bananas. Plenty of action. It's late afternoon, 4 o'clock-ish, and it's just absolutely going nuts. Rich is using a Blue Water Classic on it. Monster mackerel, but